Welcome back to Command & Conquer Red Alert Remastered. The convoys have been traced back to a Soviet atomic processing station. We need this facility destroyed, and all of the nuclear cargo safely neutralized. Establish your base, and destroy the Soviet processing center. In addition, no Soviet convoy trucks must be allowed to leave the area. We can't have our operations into Moscow threatened by nuclear attack. Alright, here we go. We have to stop more convoy trucks. Who doesn't like that? The real answer is nobody does, but, oh well, that's how it is. You deploy yourself here, let's build a power plant, then let's kill all of these guys. Let's build an oil refinery right away. Kill you here. There we go. And then lastly, we have to murder a couple of... couple of grenadiers here. There we go, so you can hang out here. You stay here. You can also do some recon. And then we're going to get a war factory. You can stay over here. I've got plans for you. You guys here have to fend off a couple more attacks. But we're going to get to that. We will get to that. You just get me more stuff.
Construction complete.
There we go, and then let's get one of you here. And after that we're going to build another refinery, because we're going to need all the refineries. You can do actually... yeah, whatever, just stay here.
Affirmative. Insufficient.
Reporting. Ready and waiting.
Reporting.
Yes, sir.
Acknowledged.
Yes, sir.
Acknowledged.
Vehicle.
Reporting.
Reporting.
Affirmative.
You just wait here.
Unit ready.
Nice. And you come over here and get me more ore.
Yes, sir.
So you always need more ore. I wish I still had at least one artillery piece, but it's not that important. So some more Soviets will come down here, and then two heavy tanks are going to attack from the north, accompanied by two flame guys. You squish these guys here. Goodbye. You stay over here. There we go, heavy tank, as predicted. You squish the flame guys. The last thing we need is that squish the flame guy. Which part of the squish command did you not get? You guys really just need to follow orders. It's not that hard. So we don't have much left here. That's not so cool. Let's build one of these because it makes me nervous not to have at least one tank here somewhere.
Construction complete.
Here we go.
Unit ready.
And then we're going to get another one of you. And maybe also another one of you here. So at the 7-minute mark, the first convoy is going to leave. We need to intercept that one. And before the others leave, we can probably take out... can probably take out the...
unit
ready. The base they have. You get me that? There we go.
Complete.
We get one more of you, and then let's get a bunch of you. And also...
building.
One of you here.
Construction complete. New construction options. Building.
Unit
ready.
You come over here. And now we can actually start with the proper tank production, and also with the second war factory production.
Unit ready.
You get me this, because... and you know what? One of you can harvest down here as well.
Yes, sir. Acknowledged.
So it's also going to drop some planes here. Well, not drop some planes, drop some paratroopers via planes.
Yes, sir. Affirmative.
Unit ready. Building.
Here we go.
Complete.
Awaiting orders. Acknowledged. Vehicle reporting.
Building. Unit ready.
So we're going to get a bunch of you.
Vehicle reporting.
Unit ready. Building. Construction.
Yes, sir.
That is a lot of infantry. That is a lot of infantry. Squish them all.
Unit ready.
Squish, squish. And yeah, you can try to kill that camel pole box. I think it's not going to work out for you. Okay. More of you. And oh, you guys are in the way here. We should probably stop that. And there's more heavy tanks here. That's fine.
Construction complete.
Yes, sir.
Okay, you just stay down here. Or actually, you can stay over here. So you're less in the way of my harvesters here.
Yes, sir.
Unit ready.
Acknowledged.
Building.
We're just sucking this map here dry. That's how it should be.
Vehicle reporting. Affirmative.
You come over here.
Building.
Yeah, we can build this no problem. We should, yeah, we'll maybe we'll not queue up any more tanks in a bit before we get more refiners down here. Not a fan of the new harvesters that they leave the patches here. And now he's going back to refinery. Why is that? But you know what? Whatever.
Construction complete.
Now I have these patches here everywhere.
Building.
We're going to get one more of you, and then we're going to get some more camo pill boxes because we need to stop the first lorry here.
Complete.
Just drop that here.
Building.
I think these camo pill boxes plus my infantry should stop those.
Building.
Yeah, planes. I don't really care about you.
Construction complete. Unit ready.
Reporting.
Building.
Acknowledged.
This should do the job, hopefully. I hear the sound of infantrying around here. So you can move south. We're just going to kill these guys here. So they don't give us trouble later. Oh great, these guys. Ugh, I know that was a mistake. Shouldn't have attracted these helicopters. You know, those are going to haunt me for the rest of the mission. Unless I kill them. Okay, you guys get down here.
Building.
You can follow those guys.
Ready and waiting.
Ready. Building.
There we go. That's a lot of infantry again, but not as much as we had before. Did I hear? Is that the sound of Tesla tanks? Sure is.
Building.
Okay, kill them all. So the first truck should have left the base at this stage. So let's see when it arrives and whether my. There we go. There it is. This should be enough to stop it, but let's see. Okay, nobody's going to touch that crate. Nobody touch that crate.
Okay,
you just get lost. On second thought, do we really need the construction yard? Probably not. Hey, you got a free engineer for that. Some free engineering.
Unit ready. Building.
Here we go. So some of you are quite damaged, but that's okay. You know what? I don't really care about that right now. Sooner or later, we'll deal with these guys here.
Unit ready.
Reporting.
What's happening here? Just more of this here. Okay, fine. Just get over here. We'll deal with those guys. You're getting annoying. Have I mentioned that? They're trying to kill the bridges here. It doesn't really matter, to be honest. Just come down here. Let's get down here. So there you go. Just come down here. We're going to storm the Soviet base. Is it an attack by Tesla tanks? Well, we'll see about that later. Come down here. Oh yeah, can't jump to the construction yard with H because we don't have. Whatever. Okay, so come down here. You may as well kill this guy here. May as well kill the miner. Okay, so it's a lot of stuff to kill here, especially Tesla tanks and whatnot. That mammoth tank can't decide whom to target. Okay, what exactly killed that? Okay, just get over here. Just come down here, stupid helicopter, you're going to die next. Kill some power plants. No, you get over here. There's enough space here for everyone.
Acknowledged.
Okay, so they have low power. Good, 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 good. Kill the power plant. Kill this guy here and then kill... Oh, no, kill the Tesla tank. Tesla tanks have high damage, low defense, so that's good for me. Oh, no, no, kill the convoy truck. Kill it. Nobody move. Nobody move. Except... Okay, just kill it. Thank you. Okay, so now... No. Okay, nobody move. Nobody move. Just get over here. You all move north. Let's kill this. You kill the mammoth tank. Oh, they have power again. That's fine. We'll just kill these power plants here, then we'll be good. Okay, so I think... Oh, still building here. That's okay. Just kill this here. There we go. Then just squish all this infantry here. And why do they still have power? Okay, let's kill this here. Oh, there's a Tesla tank. It's not actually a Tesla coil that's active. That's good then. Good, 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 good. Should have killed that earlier. Okay, there we go. Then just go south here. Go south and go south. What are you doing? So let's see. Oh, nice. We've got some nice reinforcements here. Good, 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 good. So you just come down here. We'll deal with the rest of you here in time. So now they have low power again. Let's just kill another power plant so we can ensure that they actually have low power. These belong to a different house as far as I know. Hey, you're still alive. Nice, nice. You can kill the... Oh, great. More Tesla tanks coming after me, not coils. Okay, so no worries. We're going to kill that arms factory soon enough. Let's kill their refinery first. I want them to run out of money because I think they're almost out of money anyway. What's happening here? It doesn't matter. Just sell this. You can kill these guys here. Shouldn't be a problem. Think. Oh, wrong group here. Doesn't matter either. So they do have some money, but I think they... Oh, there's another Tesla tank waiting for us. Okay, just kill this guy here. Yeah, well, whatever, I don't care about infantry. You do actually can eat the infantry, then let's kill the... Let's kill the arms factory here. Oh, that really needs to die. Because once their production facilities are all dead, then they'll be mostly done anyway. Okay, happy harvesting. You feel free to harvest. It's not going to matter now. Oh, forgot about the crate. You know what? Doesn't matter. We got this now. And the enemy doesn't go. We should probably kill the airbase soon. In fact, we should kill the airbase now. So let's just leave. So there are submarines here. But the submarines, as far as I know... You can maybe just kill this guy here. As far as I know, they belong to a different house, so they aren't actually relevant in the context of beating this mission here. There we go. Okay, so they don't think they have a second arms factory. No, doesn't look like it. Okay, so the Soviets have been crippled. There we go. You've got you as well. That should be enough to get the airbase destroyed. And that will be the last source of like Soviet trouble here. Just come over here. You can target more of my guys here. I don't really care at this not at this stage. Just queue up more of you. Yeah, the trucks don't follow the roads as strictly as they do in the first convoy mission, was a sarin gas one. So they're a little bit harder to deal with in that regard, because they can slip through quite easily. Okay, so I don't want any more airdrops here and whatnot. There you go, goodbye. Kill the flame tower. Ooh, healing crate, nice. So what you can do is you can take out this airbase first, then place someone here, and then have the... Let's come over here. And then have the...
Yes, sir. Affirmative.
Like one unit, just target that. Okay, you know what? I think we can actually move in here. Should be fine. Now they have low power. So let's kill the flame towers. Then let's kill the launcher. But let's not kill the Tesla coils yet. There's one power plant. I think one power plant can Actually, they've got the tech center as well. That takes a lot of power, so let's maybe not do that. But let's kill their last product. Oh, hello. You think you can engineer rush me here? Okay, they only have two guys left. That doesn't matter. That's not relevant. Actually, they have you left here. Doesn't really matter. You're going to die now. Here you go. I'm pretty sure there are more elegant ways of solving this, but you know what? I don't really care. Mass tanks solve the problem. That's my attitude. Yeah, feel free to get into my refinery here. You're not going to take it over. This isn't Tiberian Dawn. This is not how it works. Okay. There we go. Let's kill you here. You can take over the airfield to get support powers. At least I think you get support powers. But I don't think that's terribly necessary. And it's not really viable to use air units because you only get one plane, and I don't think it's going to get you through the anti-air they have. Here we go. Let's kill. The submarine pen here, and then we also need to destroy those nuclear. I guess they're still bio-research labs, aren't they? Yep, bio-research laboratory. But that's fine. There we go, got more of you. Yeah, I don't recommend to go with light tanks, because light tanks can only survive a Tesla Zap when they are... Oh. You know what, we're not even going to risk it. You are just going to detonate this crate here, and that's going to be it. Yep, sure lost the unit there. There's probably a harvester. Yeah, there's a harvester left here. I was just wondering. There's always something left. There's always a storage pad left. The harvester will do it too.
Yes, sir.
Because we destroyed that refinery, so that harvester had no reason to move anywhere.
Mission accomplished.
Well, based on the cutscene, there apparently was an iron curtain in that base, which I didn't see. Which the Soviets could have used on the trucks, actually. That would have been mean. But anyway, yeah, be aggressive. I found that sitting it out in this mission here does not net you better results. Thanks for watching, and see you next time.